Passing packages on coordinate geometry. So part 4, minus 5, 1, and 3, minus 5, and 4, 5. So here x1, what we should take here? Minus 5. Y1, 1. X2, what is given here? 3. And y2, minus 5. X3, 4 is there. Y3 we should take 5. Okay, then you should write the formula, then 1 by 2 as it is. Now x1, what is x1 here? Minus 5. Then y2, minus 5, minus, keep minus as it is. Y3, what is there? 5. Then plus x2, x2 is here 3. Y3 is 5, then minus Y1, Y1 is 1, then plus X3 is 4, Y1 is 1, minus Y2 is minus 5, minus into minus it become plus, then 5, then 1 by 2 as it is, this minus 5 same. Here both are negative sign, keep minus sign and add, minus 5 plus 5 become 10, plus 3 into 5 minus 1 is 4, plus 4 into 1 plus 5 is 6, then 1 by 2 as it is, again this you multiply minus into minus plus, 5 tens are 50, plus 3 4s are 12 plus 4 6s are 24. Then add all these 3 values. 4 plus 2 6. First you write 6 here. 6 plus 0 is 6. Then 5 plus 1 6. 6 plus 2 8. Then this 1 by 2. Then reduce it to 1s are 2, 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6. So this is equal to 43 square units. That means area of this triangle is 43 square units. Question number 4. So here given 2, 3, minus 1, 0 and 2, 4. So x1 what is here? 2, then y1 3, x2 minus 1, y2 0, x3 is 2 and y3 is 4. Then formula, should write the formula, then 1 by this as it is. X1 is x1 here, 2, y2 that is 0 minus y3, y3 is 4. Then plus x2, x2 is minus 1, but here plus is there, plus into minus it become minus, so minus 1. Then y3, 4, minus y1, y1 is 3, then plus x3, x3 is 2, y1, y1 is 3, minus y2, y2 is 0. Then 1 by 2 as it is, this 2, 0 minus 4 that is equal to minus 4, then minus 1, 4 minus 3 is 1, plus 2 into 3 minus 0 is 3, then 1 by 2 as it is, 2 4s are 8, so minus 8 you should write because minus is there, then minus 1 into 1 is 1, then plus 2, 3 is a 6. Now here first two terms are negative sign. If both are negative, keep minus sign and add minus 9, 8 plus 1 is 9, then plus 6, then this is equal to, here opposite signs are there, that means you have to subtract minus 9 plus 6, that is equal to minus 3. Okay, so minus 3 divided by 2. Okay, minus 3 divided by 2. Then reduce it. So this is equal to minus 1.5. So you know that area of a triangle always we should take in a positive. So this is equal to, therefore area of a triangle, area of a triangle is equal to, we should take in positive, that is 1.5 square units. Okay, now related to this chapter, we'll study multiple choice question in the next videos. Thank you.